All right, here we are. This is Josh, this is my roommate.
Wow, I look really creepy in that picture.
I know, right? The night vision is pretty cool.
That's cool.
And this is his brother. And we are, right now, just leaving Bowls. Is
it, yeah, Bowls. Spit barbecue.
And it was delicious.
It was.
We are down in Kankakee, and picking up Caleb and some other stuff from Josh's house. And now we're gonna head back to Trin and play some Settlers or something.
Yes.
So, whoosh, see you there.
Jumping off his bed into your bed.
Am I doing that?
Do something cool.
Or am I trying to top?
Do something cool.
Try the top.
Oh no!
You got this again.
Your bed is soft.
Yeah, he's got an extra mat.
I got.
On
yeah,
there.
That does like not help.
A little pad.
It kind of like.
In no way is it ruins your.
It's just yeah, like, no, it's like
you're just sucking right in. Get ready.
I'm ready for the destruction of the school property.
Yeah.
Yes.
That really hurt my.
Well, it's Wednesday, and so per tradition,
yeah,
we are about to set up some Settlers.
Settlers.
So, we should really keep track of who wins most.
We should.
Of all the stats.
You. You.
Of all the stats that I keep track of for my capstone project, I do not keep track of who wins. Oh well.
Settlers. A game of strategy. A game of choice. A game unlike any other.
This is my turn, right? Yeah. So we're playing 8, right?
Yeah.
Will you be victorious in your conquering of the land of Catan? Or will you not? Peter? You will. He's got it all figured out. All his mathy,
sure.
Mathy math.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I have to go. It's my turn.
So this is the first time that any of us have played this setup. It's called The Forgotten Tribe. So we're just gonna start it and we'll see how it goes.
Where to go though, that's the question.
We are at an education event.
Oh no!
That was so good.
Oh no.
Anyways, we are at an education event.
Oh.
And Josh just won a prize.
Woohoo!
Yeah, that reminds me of working on discrete homework.
Totally.
So Josh gets to pick out a book or something. And we're also playing Blockus right now.
Blockus.
Yeah. So it's a fun time had by all.
Have them when I play.
The
and nobody can stop me.
And
no, sir. Nobody at all.
Through the portal and watch as I
I hope to carry books and stuff like papers, pens, and strings and apples for my teacher and lots of other things.
Big knife, but the rooster flew to the top of the mast.
But if I had big deer horns, I would never get around. I would never ride the school bus. I could never get inside. And so I wouldn't have a deer horn. I'd have something else
again.
Instead. I wish I had a wheel coat. A wheel coat on my head.
Bro, the rooster pecked the driver in the friggin' head.
So the education game night is finished, and look what we won.
Books.
Books.
And they're all bird related.
Mine is called I Wish That I Had Duck Feet.
Mine is called Friendly Birds.
Maya's called the Pop Rooster.
Hey.
Friendship.